On one of the five young teens charged in the mistaken identity murder of a local mother at a Northeast Albuquerque gas station. A judge sentenced Ty Gallegos to 10 years in prison Wednesday as part of a plea deal for the 2022 murder. The victim, Kayla Montano, was with her fiance and 7-year-old daughter at a gas station near I-25 and Comanche. The group reportedly shot at their SUV, thinking it was someone else who tried to rob them earlier that night.